on YouTube in like freaking almost a year now, I think.
Damn.
It's been like almost a year for me. I don't remember. I did record like an update, like a update on my life when I moved to, when I moved away from my city. I did do that, but I just never posted. So I guess I could still post that. We're just gonna vlog with Nisha. Say hey. I'll put her channel below because she's recording too right now. But we're just gonna vlog our day. We gotta go get some stuff because we got a drinking game we wanna play later. So we gotta get some stuff and get some alcohol, get some juice, and get some snacks. We'll have snacks and get some, I guess, some other food and stuff like that. But yeah, so I will talk to you guys when we are at another destination or whatever. So bye. Not that everything is really $1.25 in Dollar Tree now. That's,
are you
crazy. Yes.
Why did they do that?
And I got these for tic tac toe. These two. And we got the drinks for the game tonight. And where is you going?
We're going to be bestie for dinner, right? Yesterday?
Yeah.
Anyways, we canceled all that.
Taco salad. And we got to go get the, we got to go this way to get the taco salad stuff. Okay. Yay!
Why is this so cute?
Well.
Success.
All right, y'all. I normally get like salads like in this. What type of salad do you get?
I don't know.
I mean, I don't really get the bag salad because.
Salad. Yes, this is what I'll eat. But if it's like a taco salad, I might get a head of lettuce.
Yeah, I don't know. Can we get this?
That's fine.
They all got a tiny one. Oh, they're right here. We don't need that much. Which one? We go from the back anyway, because you've seen the videos of them people eating. She guessed right. Now you gotta take a shot. Now we're eating Zaxby's right now. Well, I'm saving the rest of mine for later or tomorrow because I can't eat no more. And we're watching a movie and I'm recording while watching the movie, so this is gonna be kind of short. But we will see y'all. Also, I put a little bamboo in my sweet tea. And let me tell y'all, bamboo with sweet tea? I gotta try it for real. But yeah, I'll talk to y'all later when we are doing something else. And we're shopping a little bit, so bye. Okay, so we are getting our games together, and first we're gonna do tic-tac-toe. So we got these little clear things to put the X's and an O. I think I only have one Sharpie. I thought I had two. What the heck? Okay, let me do the O's and then I'll give it to you for getting the X's.
Thank you.
So all I did, excuse my handwriting because I was just rushing. All I did was put the O's on top of this one. And then Nisha is going to do the X's. So what we're going to do is fill these up with either alcohol or juice.
Or water.
Or water.
Yeah.
We're not going to do all alcohol because we still want to go out tonight.
Can't be too
late. So, yeah. So we're going to do some
some juice, alcohol, water in these, and that'll be our tic-tac-toe. And you basically, you just play like tic-tac-toe, right?
Yeah.
So, all right, so that's that one. Now we're just setting, we're just setting up. Oh, here's her exes. When we do come back, we can just cook, and then after we cook and eat, we are going to, you know, put, set everything up and then play the games. You know, well, actually, I want to get dressed first and then play the games because we're gonna record it, and I want to be cute.
Yeah. Bingo. I don't know why Micah just wanted to play bingo, y'all.
I wanted to play bingo.
I was down.
It was a mutual fun thing. Five below, y'all. Five below.
Gibberish.
Yeah.
So.
We found that, too. So, we got a lot of games. Oh, and this is our other option of games to play, too. So, what you do is, I don't know how we play
sure
this one.
I'm pretty sure we've seen it, like, on TikTok. But basically, you just fill the shot cups with, like, different drinks, of course, and do juice and water. And you cover it up with a different cup. Solo cups. We only got two colors, but hey, it's just two of us, so we're gonna pick them out. And you pick a cup at random and take whatever shots underneath.
Yeah, that's really simple. So, yeah. But yeah, so we have all of these. We already set up tic-tac-toe. All we got to do is just do the things, but we can do that. I kind of want to get like a big piece of paper though, so we might need to go get like a cardboard. Or like from Dollar Tree, we can get like the big thing.
One of the big black ones.
And yeah, and then draw it. We're back and we still haven't cooked
at all.
But we did go, I'm putting my hair in a bun tonight because what is this? This is just there. But anyways, don't mind my hair. I gotta fix it. But we did go shopping. So I'm gonna show you what we got today. So I got this pair of jeans. Can y'all believe there's a Charlotte Russe here? So yeah. Anyways, I got this pair of jeans. They're like bigger at the bottom, and I usually get like skinny jeans, but you know, I'm trying to be different and try something different. And I think these are mom jeans too. Oh no, they're oversized high-rise 90s style jeans. Got that. I got this bodysuit. Nishay actually picked it out for me, so hopefully it, oh, I can adjust the straps, so that's all right. Got this bodysuit, so I'm hoping that this and these 90 baggy pants, you know, be the little cute vibe for tonight. And then I also got these black boots that I'm gonna try to put with it too. So we shall see. We shall see. It's time to make some drinks while the turkey is simmering. I already have this. I got me some tea with some bamboo in here already. Ooh, so strong. But yeah, we about to drink and finish getting these games together. So once we start playing the games,
really nowhere to put them.
There's
only
it's
two
not.
Colors, so it doesn't matter. I mean, like, you don't. It's not like that matters at all. Probably
need
this part.
Put one right here. And then another. Right. Yeah, that's fine. Yay! Now it's time to play. We should just do tic tac. We didn't have to put the shots in the thing. All right, y'all. We finally got two games set up. So we got this set up here. Don't mind this. You know, this is the space we have to use at the moment. But this is for like, I would say like a roulette type of game. You just pick one and you'll know what's in it. It could be anything. And then we got this over here, tic-tac-toe. It could be water, soda, mix, suicide, anything. This is all, you know, tic-tac-toe. And you just do, once you land on a spot and you win or you lose, whatever. I forgot how to, we'll figure it out. But you land, whatever spot you land last on, and if you win the game, You gotta do that, right?
Yeah, because we don't want the winners just
so that's what we doing here. All right, y'all, here we go. We about to play again, or this is the third round. We played two rounds.
Oh yeah,
they're both on TikTok.
Was definitely a scratch.
Yeah, first was a scratch. I won the second round. Now we're going to do a third round, so here we go. Niche lost again, and I put my last one right here, so can I get an oil?
Yay, yes, Sarah.
Can I get an oil? Hey. Do it again. Can I get an oil? Hey. What's up, y'all? I don't know why I had the camera like that, but we're about to play the shot roulette. Like Niche said, we don't know what this game is. We just made it up, or she made it up. She made all these games up.
I
honestly
made this game up. I found it on Facebook.
Well, she found it on Facebook, but I don't know the exact rules or what we're supposed to do. But we're about to just pick, because I honestly forgot which ones we put in what. So we're just going to pick some drinks and have some fun. And then we're going to play gibberish after we do a couple rounds of this. So.
Back at it with my
excuse, she's the birthday girl, you're going first. Okay. Five. Cream pineapple. Thanks.
Seven. Ah, oh, that's straight.
What is it? Take it. What was it?
I don't know how to say it.
The bamboo?
Bamboo.
Ooh!
And now she has
y'all, this look like
shot.
Water. It was water. Second round, it was water. Water and then cranberry juice. I'm on a roll. I ain't getting drunk tonight. I'm telling y'all, I do this. So
this looks like a mixture of something. I don't know what it is. I think that was Paul and cranberry. I'm